Wow, we're recording again.
What was that? What kind of intro was that?
A bad one. That's why we have you around to do the theme song, because I'm not good at it.
Ooh.
I'm only busy at being angry. Only good at being angry?
Nope, you said it.
I forgot that the thing wasn't here. I guess I'll just keep walking. Man, it's like spooky.
Are we gonna beat the Radiance today?
Some neato music happening there.
Are we gonna beat the Radiance?
I have no idea. If I knew.
I think we're gonna.
Maybe. It all starts with me doing better.
Head stab.
Got him. We got him. Hot, hot. Tom Hanks plays Hollow Knight. Let's go.
The sun.
Wow.
Don't get hit.
Oh.
A wrong turn.
Yeah.
Hello, soul.
Rude.
Scream!
Scram.
Get the... Gekka. Yeah, that's it. Hello! 3 and smash.
Oh, slapped the wrong button there.
Mistake. A mess.
Real mess this is. Real pickle.
Pickles?
Yep. Real pickle.
Better than a fake pickle.
Oh.
Ooh.
There it is.
Rip. Rip in peace. Rip in pepperoni.
Wow.
What?
I countered his strike perfectly so that you phased right through me.
Good job.
Never seen that before. We have fought him several times.
Two, three times. Yeah, live in that stink, bucko.
Pretty much.
Get him.
Oh, yeah. Oh, wow.
That was good. I timed you.
How was that?
That was under a minute.
Nice.
Ooh. Always the way that you don't want to be. Ooh.
This is already fucked.
Ran into the spike!
Sure did.
Abso-fucking-lutely I did. Woo! Woo! Woo!
Well, deserve that, I guess.
You can still win!
I sure can.
You can win!
No, this is over.
No, you can win.
I'm just waiting for the next thing that hits me.
Win.
I'm not gonna win. There's still two phases and I have less than a hit.
Strong. See, that was a win.
Oh, I'm sorry. I meant two phases that we know of.
You don't even need to heal for this fight anymore.
I'm not healing for that reason.
What are you doing?
I'm healing to hurt him.
Oh! Aha!
Because the spores are incredibly effective.
Yes. Yeah, okay. That seems reasonable enough to me. I did not time you that time. I forgot. Okay. I just think that you're very fast. You're like a speedrunner. If a speedrunner got hit by that beam.
That was a quick into phase two, though.
What is phase two?
Floor spikes.
Oh.
At least I presume that's what phase two is. Oh, bad!
It's like phase one and a half.
Is it?
I think so. I don't think it's like a second phase.
Not actually a second phase.
But I guess, I mean, it doesn't actually matter what you call it.
Well, I guess it makes sense. I thought I read somewhere that that fight has three phases, and I was very confused when it had a fourth.
A fourth?
Yeah. If we are calling it phase one being the very beginning, phase two, floor spikes, phase three, black shit at the bottom, phase four, whatever the fuck came after that.
Yeah, I don't think that's accurate.
Platforms with, lots of things.
I think the spikes are just part of phase one.
Yikes. Ooh, doing terribly here. Yikes. Come on, he's just got a few hits left.
So do you.
The fuck was that? Terrible. Still over a minute though.
Mm-hmm. 102.
I bet I have to do some pretty good shit right at the top in order to get it below 1 minute. Ah! Not that many hits out of that. And there it goes.
Deaded.
Yep.
Indeed.
Mm-hmm. when he hits me on that fall down animation, it fucks me up. This sucks. That's bad placement. I can't get behind him, so he's gonna hit me when he falls over. Oh, he did it.
Nice.
That was lucky.
That's good.
Hey, sub minute. 51. Ah. Bad luck. Bad luck when it doesn't do an attack that keeps it in the same place. You need to jump that. Because if it stays in the center for an attack at the beginning, I get 4 hits instead of 3.
Right.
But I need just a little bit of time for the juice to drain into the main reservoir.
Right. You can't do 4 in a row.
Exactly.
You need a second.
Yeah.
So
that's why I get that hit in.
Right.
It's because it adds to... Fuck. Wow. I thought that he hit me. Oh, it hadn't reloaded. Come on. Wow. Oh, really? They look like they are. Remember when we were struggling with this fight?
Mm-hmm.
Fuck that. It took 2 episodes to beat him. And here we are doing this shit in less than a minute.
Mm-hmm. That was good. 46 seconds.
I like it when I'm able to get him to skip his last phase. I bet people can do sub 40, close to sub 30 on that.
I think so. I think we're not as strong as we can be.
You're right.
So I feel like it's definitely
possible
to get faster.
You're right. But we'd have to find more... Four.
Yeah.
Who knows where that is?
Not fucking me. I could look it up.
We could. It's hard to tell if it's worth it.
Yeah.
Or if I should just do this fight this way and suck it up.
Yeah. The way this game goes, I'm gonna look it up and it's gonna be like, you have to do 10 billion
it
things.
Probably is.
And then do 6 billion things.
It might have to do with that rose.
No.
We haven't done anything with that yet.
No, that's its own.
And by yet, I mean, I'm not doing that.
No. Because you have to not die, right?
Yep. That's how it works.
I guess that's not that hard. Now that we're better at the game, probably not that hard.
Still want to do that. It's going to be a pain in the ass.
That's fine.
It's like a shitty escort mission, but it's optional, so I'm not gonna do it. Bummer. I didn't get enough juice out of him before I finished phase 4.
Smack him once? Getcha!
I did that time, because I fucked it up.
That's fine. I don't think it was very good.
I think the way to get the, if we got all the other pieces of pale ore, which I don't know if we have.
We have one other one. We need one more. Oh, I see. But yeah. You don't know which one you're looking
for. There's a total of 6 in the game, and I don't know how many we've got.
Right.
I don't think it's 6, but if we...
Rude.
The last one, you have to go through the Coliseum of Fools, which is, I think, the boss rush.
Oh, yeah.
To get. So, yeah, it's do 6 billion things.
Yeah.
I guess it's only one thing, but it's one terrible
thing.
It's
one big thing. Got a lot of juice to do. Wow, I did it.
53.
Yeah, that one wasn't very good. I'm just glad I got out of there with all the juice. Yes! Fuck! Stabs my eyes with swords.
Sometimes when you're just gone,
that, you know, it makes sense. Ow. What? Wait, what only does one damage here? Something only did one damage to me. I had 2 health. Unless, oh, did I have fake 2 health?
Okay.
Oh my god. Ah, this game's the worst. Hey, here's a big question. I'm dying in a dream, right? Why does my soul leave?
It's not your dream?
It's never been my dream, has it? I thought I'd go into other people's dreams.
I guess.
So, what the fuck is this about? I thought that was a dream fight. good. Didn't miss this phase. Man.
55, that was not long. Bad.
This is a long last phase.
I think because in his third phase, he moves so much, it's hard to do damage to him.
Yeah.
Like, you gotta go chase him down.
Bad start. It's lost. Two hits right before anything happens. Waste of time.
Choices?
Waste of spell. I was like, I'll give the down one a chance. Maybe it isn't that bad. No, it's bad.
Not for this kind of fight.
It's not good. I'm still very skeptical. Maybe if I see a speedrunner do something with that motherfucker.
We have the scream, and we have the shooty thing, and we have the down.
Yeah, the scream's the best one.
The scream's the best one.
Like, no question. See, that one didn't target me at all. Fuck me. I don't know if they ever do, but... if I would just stop walking into one, it would be great.
That would be good.
Well, my fault for thinking I had a chance in this fight.
That only did one damage?
No, I only had three.
Yeah, now you have two.
Oh, I guess so. That doesn't make any sense. Ah!
What?
I don't know, it's not often at this point in the fight that I get to get spells off on him, so.
Here we go! Heal.
That's it. That's all I got. Well, two hits.
Better than nothing.
Oh, fuck. It's over. Second time getting to this phase, though.
Move.
Thought I had a spell to use.
You did not take damage from something that you totally should have.
Yeah, I got
you
lucky.
You are lucky boys.
Why didn't that hit the platform it spawned into? Fuck me. Hey, the rules of those are dumb. I just want to say.
I don't think it spawned into a platform.
It spawned above a platform and clipped through it. Sometimes those orbs, if they hit the platform early enough after they're spawned, they won't disappear. Which is some real bullshit. So, you know, it suits this game, is what I mean to say. It really suits this game. Just in time.
I want to know what Hornet's weapon is supposed to be. Because it looks like it's supposed to be some sort of sewing needle. But the shape of it is very confusing. That sucks.
Oh, fuck you! Oh my... No, no, I'm ending it, because it's not worth it. I was gonna make it to the fourth round and then die anyway, so why would I waste my time? Man, he's dashing a lot.
It doesn't matter. I just like to know the numbers.
Unlucky. Ah, really unlucky. Point.
Those are the points.
You're right.
Those are. Those are also the points. Sometimes things only do one day.
Doesn't make sense. Fuck. Doesn't make much sense to me.
Doesn't make much.
Why is it this
quite
consistent? LOL.
Wow.
I don't have enough brain power to actually wall here.
Like, comment, subscribe if you appreciate my joke.
I don't have enough juice for anything. Oh, well, I guess that time it wanted to take 2 damage.
Mm.
Unless I am getting fake health. There are a few times that I heal and get hit.
Maybe.
Not nearly as much as the broken thing, vessel. Oh, that sucks.
Why do you go behind him when he stabs himself?
So that I don't get hit when he falls over.
Oh.
If I stand in front of him, he'll fall over and hit me in the animation.
That's rough.
Oh, fuck. Come on!
You can do it. Just get a hit.
Oh, sucks. Let's go fucking lose.
No, he's gonna win.
I don't think so.
Gonna win.
Really good at dodging into that.
Yeah.
Sometimes he puts his big head where I'm not expecting it and it hits me.
That's weird.
That sucks.
Bad.
We smell bad, that's for sure.
Right. But I bet he also smells bad.
He's been in here for like centuries or something. But he's also a bug, so like, do bugs get dirty? He also hasn't been able to move because he's been chained up, so.
Yeah.
Is he getting like sweaty and gross? Probably not.
You still sweat if you
move. Oh, fuck this! What I get for getting an easy 4 at the beginning. I guess we did have like 2 less health last time we fought him.
Yeah. Have as many charms.
True. Does make it a lot easier. Yikes.
Blech.
This sucks.
So gross. I like that we appear in front of the sun god, evil bug lady, in a cloud of dang.
It's what they deserve. Start.
I believe in you.
You're gonna hit your next phase. has so much health in phase one, two, whatever. There it is. Ah. Damn it. Didn't really do what I needed it to. I think that phase is kind of easy to a point where I can just use it to fill up juice. Ah! Got it. It's so hard to find now. See, that one went through a platform. This attack is mean now. Ow. Really? See, it's... the rules don't...
It's a little weird.
I can't predict where they're gonna... See? But that one went through the platform. Oh.
You were right about how the phases work. Phase one is pre-floor spikes.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Floor spikes just happens really quick.
Well, I think it's because you use the spells and stuff and, like...
I guess so.
You get through phase one really quick.
Oh?
I'm just learning some things.
Oh. Is there a phase five?
No. There's a phase five. I don't know. I haven't gotten to that point yet.
That was the kind of O that says there's a phase 5.
No, the floor spikes only do one mass damage.
Oh. Don't always feel that way. Oh. Sometimes it feels like it happens a bit faster than I'm ready for. Oh, fuck. So phase two just lasts so long.
Mm-hmm.
It's gotta be the longest phase. Because Because I have a feeling phase 4 doesn't actually last that long, but it's just so hard to hit it at that point. And that was a quick first phase for him. Wow.
Phase 4, she has a lot of health.
Are you kidding me? What am I supposed to do with that?
I don't know. Phase 4, she has the most health.
What?
Yeah.
Oh, so we're never winning. The most health? More than phase 2. The one that already takes forever. Mm-hmm. I just want to stop.
Got more than double the health she has.
Excuse
me? Oh no, not more than double. A little less than double. But phase 2, she's got this just a little bit more health than in phase 1. Bless you.
Thanks.
So if you're able to use spells, you can get through that pretty quick.
I'm just trying to figure out how much phase 1 takes, so I can start counting.
Right. Keep forgetting about this guy.
What, that we have to fight him every
time? Yeah!
Oh, I don't. Every time I lose to the Radiance, I remember that I have to waste my time again fighting him. Granted, it's only a minute now, but it's still a minute. Dude, this sucks. Can I get behind him?
You gotta go!
Whatever.
Or not.
That's how I do this fight now.
That's how you should do this fight. I think that's the move. Get
down! I'm trying. Hey, if the Radiance has more health than ever in phase 4, I don't know how much gooder I can get is all. Bad. We lost. Taking 3 hits so early. Yep. These aren't fun to watch anymore, I feel like. Nothing happens. Whoa!
What?
I forgot that I knew it. Well, how did I do that?
What?
How does the spin attack work? I forgot how the spin attack works.
Shit.
Oh, it's up. That's right. I forgot we had that. I don't really use the nail arts. Because they take a long time to charge, and then you are super vulnerable when you use them.
What's that guy doing? I think he's doing the spin attack. Well, we should kill him.
Pretty much. And I don't think it really gives you too much more damage, so it really doesn't feel like it's worth it. They feel more helpful in the overworld when you're just fighting, like, enemies. Mm-hmm. I couldn't really see where I was.
Sometimes it's hard to see.
You know, if you want to get, I think you can damage him while he screams with this.
Spore.
Yeah, with the spores.
Ooh.
You get really good at this fight by counting your hits and knowing exactly how much damage he has and predicting when the screams happen, so that you can. That was weird. I couldn't do anything. I wasted a fuck of time.
A fuck of time.
You figure out when the screams happen, use the spores, so that he's damaged in the
mid-scream.
Yeah, exactly.
Yeah.
While you can't do anything.
Mm-hmm.
That's how you get faster at that fight. The rules for these balls suck.
Ball rules.
I wonder if I have any fake health in the bank here. Oh. Sometimes I don't need the super dash, but I'm required to do it when it's reloaded in a dash. So I can just fuck myself like that. Unless it goes into phase 3 really quickly.
I have a thought.
What's the thought?
So, since you can burn through phase 1 for her very quickly.
Yeah.
4 screens.
I don't know if it's
you
4.
Can.
4
I
and
counted.
Change.
I just counted.
Oh, it's exactly 4 screams?
It's 4 screams. You did a stab in between, but like, whatever.
Yeah.
So you can get through phase 1 like that. And
right.
Then you get stuck in phase 2 because you don't have any juice.
Right.
If you fight through phase 1 using less spells and you save your juice for phase 2, you can probably get stuck quicker.
True.
And then you fight through the easier phase. I don't know what our numbers are damage-wise, but
yeah.
Phase 1 is... She has 350 health, and Phase 2 she has 400.
Jesus,
so,
our damage must be piss. This sucks.
So it's not that much different.
Right.
So I think if you conserve some stuff... For that.
Yeah. I think it still makes sense to do 3 off the bat.
Okay.
Because they give it to you.
Right, that's fine. But then maybe save
yeah.
it
Well, by then...
Until you get into phase two.
Yeah. I think that'll make sense. Because this... There's no reason to not just do this.
Right.
Like...
No, I agree.
Fucking fuck start. Yeah, I don't think we have it. Because I already was hit. Was already hit. Yeah, it's this. That wasn't a full two, though. I was interrupted with that one spell. How many did I get on it in phase two?
Three.
Yeah, okay. Including the half one?
Yeah.
They're just riskier shots in phase two.
Right.
The problem. But the sooner I get through, I do want to rush through phase two.
Exactly.
Because that's the most dangerous phase.
That's what I'm saying.
Aside from four, which doesn't count at this point.
Four doesn't matter if we don't get there.
Yep. This is a pushover. Oh, man, against the wall, really? You're gonna do this to me? See? I get too close and he tips over into me. Takes a spill.
Yeah. But I mean, you've got the health to...
Oh, no, it doesn't matter. It's just an inconvenience because I can't hit him while I'm hurt. Oh. Okay. He can hurt me before he goes into that. This is toast.
Toast.
Pretty sure when he teleports out of the spores, he takes the damage with him. So he'll still get hit when he's outside of the spores.
Oh yeah.
It's pretty great. Thank you. Got it.
That,
you like that spin jump?
Work?
No.
Oh. I liked it.
Thanks.
Answer your question, yeah.
Woo!
Our charms?
Sure. We have Quick Focus. Uh-huh. This one doesn't come unequipped. Thorns of Agony, which I guess I don't need, but the Shell, which I guess I don't need, but Grub Song, I guess I use.
Yeah.
The Spores definitely need to hold on to.
Yes, yes. Can you
Stink don't need to hold on to.
Look at the fifth charm in.
Yeah, okay.
Do we have room for it?
Probably get rid of that.
Okay.
Get rid of that. Let's try getting rid of Grub Song.
Grub Song, okay.
We'll see how much this changes things.
It changes its numbers-wise, it does quite a bit. It might help us.
Grub Song?
Oh, no, no,
oh,
no.
Oh, you're
no,
talking
no.
about the spell?
I'm talking about the
yeah,
spell.
The Shaman Stone. I just...
Whoa.
Oh, hey. I guess that's
oh.
what the spores look like when we're not stinky, huh? Going very differently. Yikes.
Done. Ow.
Can I damage phase one into phase two? Is that how this game works?
I should be.
Looks like, well.
You got to phase two real quick.
Yeah. It's definitely the right
Now we one should to only have. Need three total to get to phase. Yeah, that's why I suggested it.
I think I wasted some of it to heal. Wow, yeah, okay, yeah. This is the way. You're right. That was a good call.
Thank you. I try my best to help.
I don't know what's more valuable at that point. Heals or saving for the next round?
Both. Heals because this is probably one of the best times.
That's
to
like
do
the
it.
Only
you
time
should...
I. The game didn't let me move. So here we. Oh, I can't move.
Like at all?
Oh, yeah, my controller isn't. Well.
Well, maybe it's time to end the episode anyway. We have been here for a bit.
Fuck me.
You're fixing
Why did it do that?
I don't know. Bye, friends. We're coming back with 33% more damage.
Oh my god.